I'm just gonna go smork for the day. I'm just gonna go hunter and try to play a game. I don't even know if this video is gonna be on the channel. Letting you know that right now. Well, letting myself know that right now as the editor. We'll have to see if it's funny or not. Dude, I've been playing a little bit of Hunter here and there. Survival Hunter is like such a fun spec for me. I wonder if I'll be able to do anything at all. Oh my goodness, that guy's just going in. Does he really want to mess that? That's stun. That's stun arrow. Perfect. Let me go in. Let me just go in on you. The dots are happening. Okay, now I think it's time for the burst. Yep. It's time to fucking keep it going. Keep the burst going, ladies and gentlemen. Holy hell. Look at that 300k hit. Are you kidding me? The pokes. The pokes are real. Are you gonna come back? No, you're not. No, you ain't. You fucking dunce, my man. Who is the driver? I think I got him. Now I can hit them both together. Rip. Nope. Please get the hell away from me. Please. No. Oh, no. Oh, Oni-chan. Oni-chan, please. I'm just trying to run. I'm a turtle this. I'm gonna pop all defensives and I'm just gonna AFK. Druid, please help. Please. Swear to God, help me out here, man. Let's trap him. Actually, I don't think the trap worked at all. We are continuing to follow the enemy team, and I'm gonna fucking die again. I'm gonna zonk right now. Raptor Strike heal me, maybe? That heals you, apparently, but not for a lot. Actually, I don't think I even have a trait for that. This guy's just so tanky. Are you kidding me? What is going on? No, please don't. Rip. Anyway, we played Survival Hunter, and it's kind of a fun spec. Like, at first, during the beta of the game, I tried it out and was like, well, it's like a melee hunter. It's like you have all the skills of a hunter, but you're forced to play in melee. And it's like, it just didn't feel good. But ever since Blizzard made some changes, they gave him a ton more stamina. Because, like, 2.7, that's how much I have on my rogue. But 2.7, like, with no gear, that's pretty good. Oh my goodness, these two, I don't like you two. That's a Death Knight and a warrior together. It's like two bros about to bro down. They're like, bro, let's bro down, bro. Oh my god, come here. You ain't running nowhere, Buster Brown. Nope. Please don't. No. Okay, you can't be doing that to me. You can't be doing that to me, okay? Take that. Let me just go and what the fuck are you? He's actually full health. Okay, well that's cool. That's great. I think I stopped the Stormkeeper. No, I did not, because he still got to cast it. Poke him down. Dude, this poke is pretty funny. Pet, help me. Nice. Down for the count. I think he's gonna come back though. Oh, my pet is actually killing me. Because nearby next to this DK. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. That actually sucked so bad. That's not what I wanted at all. Oh, this Death Knight. I'm just gonna have to hit him harder than he hits me. I'm just gonna have to hit him much harder than he hits me. Keep your far away there, bud. Okay. Let me slow down all of my dots because I can still do that while I have the damages. Oh my god, he's just healing off my pet. Oh, this is so bad. Damage! Fuck. Yeah. I can kill a Death Knight. That kind of sucked. That was a clusterfuck, really, of just abilities that I was just trying to spam out. Hey, I'm doing damage. Nice. I love how they gave him back disengage though, so it do really does feel like a hunter. I mean, the traps get improved, and there's a lot of more improvement for like tankiness and whatever, but the disengage, I mean, what hunter doesn't feel right without this? One of these. I mean, it's not as good as like the other disengage with post haste and whatever other ones they had. I remember the net one. Remember the net they had in Pandaria? You would disengage, and whoever would be stuck behind you would be netted as well. All right, we're gonna go bro down with this duder. Hey, that's a lot of people coming in here. That's not a good idea to be here. Yeah, this is gonna suck. Pet, please help. Please help, buddy. Buddy boy. Woo! Okay, I'm out. I'm out, I'm out, I'm out, I'm out. I'm throwing axes though. Don't you follow me. Can I just like, that's a poor placement of a trap. Hey, how you doing? You still over here? Ha! Pet, hit him. No? Okay, cool. I'm just gonna hang around here. Can actually, wow, that's so cool. All right, hold on. We're going in. We're going in, boys. We're going in. We're going in massive deeps. Let's go. He's gonna bubble. We're gonna peace out. Gonna throw down those things, and the pet is gonna need to heal us. He's about done. Oh, that explosion. That was timed. That was so... I totally meant to do that. I didn't just throw the trap at a random location, hoping my heart is that would maybe hit somebody. Okay, they already got our flag all the way there. Oh, that's shit. I'll be honest. That's pretty shit. Damn. I missed him completely. And they're about to cap. Fuck, Horde. You guys probably were like, yeah, best game ever. Totally balanced. Yeah, I love it. Fuck yeah. If I am gonna make this a video to put on my channel, I might as well queue in for one that I will be at least embarrassed about. It feels kind of like supporting. I don't know why I like support classes in the game. Like, there's no real support class in the game. Like, if you really want to play a support class in WoW, honestly, you should be playing a healer. But I feel the class like an outlaw rogue feels like a support class because you have like the tricks of trade where you can like give a friendly target 15% more damage and give yourself 15%. That feels very support. Like, I don't know, with the traps, like Caltrop slowing people down massively, like 70% slow. Like, that's insane. Then you have your explosive trap to put, let's say, on a flag to make sure no enemies are trying to cap it. You have your freezing trap, which just to freeze enemies, and you can, well, if you unlock enough honor talents, you can do a couple things with that. In terms of, like, diamond dies, like, cannot be broken, cannot be healed through or anything. There's poisons, like viper sting, scorpion sting, and spider sting, like, for different situations. So you can, like, really poison, like, a caster, or a DPS, or a healer. I don't know, it's just so much variety of support. Whoa, this guy looks best transmog ever. I swear to God, the best transmog ever. This guy is a salty pirate. Holy hell, that's awesome. The sea beard. Sea scream. Wow, he has the sea beard, sea scream, and a sea captain transmog. That is awesome. that's so creative. I like that. I actually like that a lot. I'm not a big transmog guy. Like, I don't really care too much about mogs, but that's creative as hell. Okay, let's see where friendlies are gonna go. Because if I go there by myself anywhere, I don't know how to play Hunter well enough to do anything. We're super split. I don't want to split like this. Yeah, we're gonna go mines. They totally do not see me. They totally not gonna pay attention. They don't know this Hunter. Uh-oh. Been spotted. That guy is looking right at us. Chloe, that was a bad idea, Chloe. You weren't just in the same spot, just sitting there. PJ chilling. He's just like, hey man, I'm just gonna hang out. Chloe, no, don't you dare. Chloe, I'm gonna have to hit a hoe. Ooh! Oh, that was a good hit. It's just like that crit that like pop, it just pops at you. Oh, that's so cool. One of the things I like about Survival Hunter is like, even though they're like a melee, they're like a very loose melee, like the loosest term. If you were to describe what's a melee class, Hunter would be such a loose term because they have so many range capabilities. Like, look, trap, I got a goddamn grenade that I throw. Here's some axes. I'm going to throw caltrops on the enemy. Another form of axes coming in. Mark of Alunith, where'd he go? I actually can't get to him. Hit him with a pet. Smack him with a burst. Trap that mofo. Uh-oh, that's actually really, really bad. Really? Are you still hitting me? Please don't. Oh, wow, they got three healers. And they got a death knight. That's lovely. Lovely. I got one heal. We got one shot. Do not miss the chance to lose. We cap all the bases. You know, yeah, we can actually get some bases and do just fine. Damn, I'm squishy. Damn, I feel squishy. Okay. Root. No. Okay, rip. You feel squishy. As a survival hunter, you really do feel squishy. Like, when everybody's focusing you down, like, what are you gonna do? You're gonna turtle shell once? I almost feel like... I don't even know. I'm saying this right now, but I felt like deterrence was better. I'm just gonna say it right here. Deterrence felt better. Two charges of deterrence over this turtle bull. I don't know. I like turtle shell. And I guess it's good for, like, Legion, with the way the PvP is in Legion. I personally preferred deterrence. Hey guy, how you doing? Oh, you don't want frozen? Okay. Let me just hit you with all these. Oh, you're gonna AMS that? Cool. I'm just gonna range you if you don't mind. I'm gonna root him. No? Okay, later. Uh-oh. How are you doing? Ah! I need to go kill the healer real quick. Otherwise, this guy's gonna give us so much trouble. Causing trouble out in the uptown. In the uptown right now. Gonna continue with my mongoose bite, please. Okay, no. We ain't dealing with that. Hey, how you doing, Poke? I'm just gonna poke you to death, my friend. Grenade! you're freaking, you're not even a hunter, you're Call of Duty. You're actually just Call of Duty. You have grenades? Like, what? That's not a hunter thing. I'm gonna freeze and trap him. Axis away. Get on the DK. Axis away. Grenades out. Pet, help me. Pet, please help me. How are we doing? We're actually winning. This game is a whole another game compared to the last one. Last one, that was a fluke, dude. That was a fluke. That's, I mean, I probably could have played that one better, but that one totally was a fluke. Look at that damage. Like, I wasn't even anywhere near that guy. And he was RIP. Like, he was Donsky. Yeah, I think they're just messing around. Okay, we're just gonna go poke them a bit. We're just gonna go poke. Kind of want to trap him. Oh, that trap there. Landed it. What? He still trinkets? Okay, that's cool. Bombs away! Axe tossing all game. If I can get to him. Please. Nice. Let's just go in. Damage coming in, boys. Damage going out. Let's go. Arcane kicked. No more arcane for you. Let's just poke him to death. Oh, okay. That's cool. That's fine. I think we're in a bad location. So, Yeet God X, my trusted companion. Maybe we might want to peace out, my dude. Might want to bail. Or maybe not. Hold on. I can do this. Bam! Hit him. Put him a flex, son. Welcome aboard. Bam. Yeah, buddy. I took a lot of unnecessary damage from that arcane mage. I mean, those guys really do hit hard. But I feel like I took an unnecessary... Why are you sitting over there? Hello? Okay. That guy just wanted to chill out. He just wanted to cool down. Having way too much fun in World of Warcraft. I understand that. Every time I say... every time I think Waterworks and I see the WW, I just say out loud Windwalker. Because I just... There's so many horde over there. But that's a bear druid! Oh, it's not a bear. Okay. Oh, that's actually really, really bad. That's a bad place to be in. I don't want to be at all, to be honest. That's a bad idea to be in. How the fuck is that? That's actually annoying. Okay. Oh no! Disengage. Get me out of there. Get me out of there, coach. I'm not part of this. Nope. Not doing this. I'm not doing this. Death Knights are the bane of me. Please don't make me do this. Please don't make me do this. I told you not to do this. Don't you do this to me. Death Knight, you're gonna pay. You're gonna pay. I'm gonna run around. 3 more charges of Mongoose Bite. Let's go. Let's fucking go, mate. Let's go. Oh my god. That healer is just actually gonna be a nuisance. Okay. No. Okay, wow. He's actually just so far away. Who the hell is killing me right now? No. Oh, this is so bad. Oh, Death Knights. Come on. Please. Please. I suck at this game so bad, dude. I suck at survival. I can't survive. Like, that's one thing. Survival is, I've always found it funny. They call it survival, right? And there was no real thing that made it more about survival. I mean, I guess, like, in WoD, you had, like, all this damage over time. You could kite people and you had the traps and you could use them more often. That I can understand, right? Sorta. But when it comes to, like, Legion survival, there's nothing that makes this class survive any better than... than anybody else. I don't think there's any advantages. Okay, we need to trap this guy. Go on the healer. Okay, now. Nope. Oh my god, he just blinked. This guy just juked me and he doesn't even know it. He doesn't even realize just how good he is. I threw a trap there, threw a trap there. I overshot it by a mile at very least. Alright, here we go. Here we go. We're going in for the damages, boys. Oh, I kind of want to just CC these Death Knights, because they're just going to get annoying, they're going to get on our flag, and they're just attacking me every time, because maybe I look like one of them, maybe they don't like orcs. I mean, they're a horde, but they're probably like the racist kind of horde. They're like, man, orcs? No thanks. These are the guys who will play blood elves and shit. Okay, I don't want this guy. What do you think you're doing back there? What are you? What do you think you're doing, huh? Okay, no. Okay, that's actually gonna take a lot of damage. That's gonna tick for a ton. Ooh, and he's just getting healed to full. I don't like that. But at least he blocked, so that's nice. We're just such a bad position right now. Oh, no, please. Okay, have a grenade. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Huh? Okay, actually, there was nothing I could do. There's a moment where actually there's just nothing I can do. And that's just the worst feeling ever. What the hell? You get out of here. Are you the shaman from before? I think you're the shaman from before. Here you go, my friend. Have a spear to the face. I'll poke right through your face. Get out of here. We're actually winning. I don't even know how that's happening. I am suffering in damage. I should just sit in the back, throw my... What? Yeet God actually hit someone for 3.5 million K? That's... I think it's like a totem or something. Because that's way too much damage. Hit someone for 3.5 million. You're just the strongest little pet, aren't you? Why do I even have an old pig model? I could just go to Legion Zones and get like one of the updated ones. That'll be the new Yeet God X. He just needs a new coat. He just needs a new coat. And we still have the flag. That is unbelievable. That is just absolutely unbelievable. I think I'm gonna go here. Deal with Death Knights. Keep my distance. Go into the fights that I know I can win. Pick my battles, you know? That's what they say. Pick your battles. I'm gonna poke him a bit. Okay, and we win. I was gonna go in and actually do something, but I guess I just don't even need to. And... okay. That was fun. Anyway, that's Survival Hunter. I don't know if I'll end up playing any more survival on the channel, but even if I do upload this video. But I actually am having a lot of fun in survival. I'm having a lot of fun with Hunter in general, like Marksman feels kind of cool. Raptor's Cry increases damage dealt with Raptor Strike by 5%. Which one of these actually increases the healing from Raptor Strike? Reduces the main cooldown and exertion before they attack kill an enemy. That's actually really good, and I probably should grab it. No. This is damage dealt by Raptor Strike. Didn't this used to be not damage dealt by Raptor Strike, but something else? I could be wrong. Deals 3% damage for each enemy hit. Here we go. Put a point into that for now. Anyway, thanks guys for watching. If this does come out to be a video, let me know if you want to see more Survival Hunter PvP or Hunter PvP in general on the channel, because I have no problem doing that. Thanks for chilling, and I'll see you guys in the next video.